Poland Prime Minister Ehud Olmert's corruption trial may be postponed by up to 3 months. Jerusalem District Prosecutor Eli Abarbanel called for the delay after the Deputy District Prosecutor, Ori Korev, was put on forced vacation after calling the judges, quote, donkeys. Abarbanel said Korev knows the smallest details of the case and that it would be foolish to continue without him. Olmert's lawyer said they saw no reason why the trial should be delayed.